I think it's really important that we learn how to become better writers. In high school, you don't really have to write for any of your other classes except maybe, you know, English, of course, and maybe history or something like that. But in college, you have to write papers for practically every one of your classes, even if it's just a lab report.